space, pushing my own weight. Dilla Vega Omega was born in cassette tapes. In 88, hip-hop took control. Back then, when my girlfriend's name was Nicole.